Hi, Scott Santos from Defy Customs, and we do powder coating. So we started in 2020 pandemic. Nag-pass away kasi yung mother ko due to COVID, and then I needed something to pick myself back up, and sabi ko, kailangan ko makabalik sa motor. And we wanted to be in a position na medyo kakaiba yung ginagawa, and we realized na yung powder coating sa Philippines, it's mostly industrial application. Wala masyado sa motor or automotive na nakafocus. So then yung colors nila, limited lang din kung ano yung ginagamit sa industrial. So, with a little bit of research, nakahanap kami ng supplier sa US ng equipments and also ng barrel, and we figured na yun yung magiging difference namin sa current industry standard ng powder coating dito sa Philippines. Dati, kailangan mo maghintay ng 1 week to 2 weeks bago mo makuha yung piyasang papagawa mo, and then sobrang limited ng mga colors nila. We wanted to change that kasi syempre yung motor natin or sasakyan natin sobrang mamahal ng mga piyesa and iba yung standards na hinahabol natin pagdating doon. So we seeked out a supplier sa US, nagparating kami ng powder and we had to figure out a way na magawa siya all in the same day. Kasi marami sa atin, gamit natin yung motor natin, pagpasok sa trabaho, isa lang yung off. Hindi naman pwedeng 1 week nakabaklas yung mugs mo just for powder coating. So, we knew from day one na kailangan namin siyang i-figure out and going same day process ang powder coating para gumana siya. So, when we first opened sa Malabon, as in bare bones lahat ng gamit, you know, we're just trying to figure stuff out. Parang ako lang tsaka dalawang tao. Dalawa pa lang yung staff ko noon. And then, within, I would say, 3 to 4 months, hindi na namin kinaya. We had to update our equipments. And yun pala yung difference din namin na isa. Constantly, nag-evolve kami pagdating sa equipment. I mean, sa isang taon, siguro, halos lahat ng gamit namin napapalitan. Because we always find something better and mas okay yung finish. Sa color selection natin, on hand, meron kaming about 55 to 60 colors. Pero sa supplier natin, there's about 6,500 different colors to choose from. So, kung meron kayong specific na shade na hinahanap, pwede naman nating ma-custom order yan from our supplier sa US. Full service tayo dito. Pwede nyong dalhin yung motor within 3 to 4 hours. Matatapos natin yung backless kabit, powder coating, and installation sa motor. So far, yung mga customers namin, happy naman sila and we're seeing a lot of repeat businesses. Kasi may mga customers kami na nagpapalit ng motor and gusto nilang maging unique yung motor nila. Kasi, syempre, I mean, I believe the same thing na extension natin yung ride natin. Kung ano yung personality natin, kaya natin palabasin sa motor. So, mas na-express ng mga customers ngayon yung creativity side nila pagdating sa motor. So, since we started 2 years ago sa Malabon na branch, meron na tayo ngayon sa Pampanga. Magalang Pampanga, meron tayo sa Quezon City, meron tayo sa Caloocan, meron tayong Cebu City, Davao, and then itong Bulacan branch natin. And for this one, we wanted to do something different na hindi lang powder coating. Gusto rin namin magkaroon ng tambayan, ng safe haven para sa mga riders na gusto lang tumambay, hindi naman magpapagawa, but you know, just a cool spot to hang out in. So our service is not limited to mugs. Pwede rin tayong gumawa ng mga chassis, mga crankcase, covers, mugs na sasakyan, calipers, suspension. As long as hindi siya malulusaw sa oven dahil yun yung curing process ng powder coat, pwede naman natin siyang gawin. So dito sa bagong branch natin sa Bulacan, like what I said earlier, gusto namin gumawa ng comfortable na environment and tambayan para sa mga riders. So we have coffee shop dito, restaurant, meron na tayong available na tires, may PMS service din tayo, and of course, yung powder coating natin. Alright, so sa mga gustong magpa-powder coat, just stop by to any of our branches. Again, this is Scott Santos for All About Wheels Manila.